Welcome everyone to this Realish News Special Edition. I'm Kevin Jackson. Today we focus on the exciting, gambling-filled, heartbreaking time of the year that we like to call March Madness. In particular, we want to focus on one of the most controversial plays in basketball, taking a charge. What is a charge, you might ask? Well, here to help me demonstrate are a few friends.
Let's get ready to rumble!
This is an offensive foul, more commonly known as a charge. Notice how the defender has his feet set, facing the player with the ball. This is a block. This means the defense wasn't in position to make the play.
Block!
It's time to show the people of Marist how to take a real charge.
Let's do it.
Y'all ready for this?
Blaze is free now.
Oh! Fuck, man!
Is he special?
Oh my goodness!
Whoa!
Ref, where is it?
Whoa!
Ref, did you see it?
I didn't see it!
He didn't see it.
You're out of here!
What?
It's the rule of verticality.
Y'all ready for this?